Thaddeus Young had a season-high 20 points and 9 rebounds, and Bojan Bogdanovic added 18 points as the Indiana Pacers defeated the Sacramento Kings 107-97 Saturday night, Sunday, Manila time. Playing their 10th straight game without injured All-Star Victor Oladipo, the Pacers relied on defense and scoring balance. Myles Turner contributed 9 points, 13 rebounds and 4 blocked shots, while Domantas, Sabonis and Darren Collison each scored 14 points, Cory Joseph added 11 and Tyreke Evans and Doug McDermott finished with 10 apiece. Buddy Hield scored 20 points and De'Aaron Fox added 18 points and 6 assists for the Kings, who shot 42% as their 3-game win streak ended. Sacramento, which entered shooting 48% from the field this season, was held to 42%. With each squad playing the second of a back-to-back set, the game lacked the dizzying pace of the team's meeting of a week ago, which was won by Sacramento 111-110. This game was just as competitive, however. At least until Indiana, up 73-70 after three quarters, went on a 16-2 run midway through the fourth. Sacramento went scoreless on 7 of 8 possessions during the stretch, and the Pacers moved ahead 185 with 4:14 to go. Hield connected on 3 three-pointers in the first quarter. The rest of the Kings' offense in the period came from inside the lane, 16 points, or on free throws, 6, as they carried a 31-24 lead into the second quarter. Sacramento built a 12-point advantage shortly after, but Sabonis, who missed Friday's, Saturday, Manila time, 112-90 win at Orlando due to illness and had been listed as questionable, brought the Pacers back in a 3-possession sequence. The 6'10 big man unleashed a rim-rocking, one-handed dunk, blocked a point-blank attempt by Willie Cauley-Stein, and then pump-faked his way to a nifty basket over Cauley-Stein, causing the Kings to call timeout with their lead, trimmed to 38-30. With the game tied in the waning seconds of the half, Young rebounded a Sacramento miss and flipped a transition pass to Collison, who pulled up for a wide-open, buzzer-beating jumper that provided Indiana a 54-52 halftime edge. Tip-ins. Kings, starting small forward Iman Shumpert, averaging 9.4 points in 25 minutes per game, sat out for rest. Fox, the Kings' second leading scorer, didn't score until 3:28 remained in the first half. Prized rookie Marvin Bagley III fouled out for the first time. Pacers, the win marked Indiana's third straight home victory over Sacramento and fifth in the last 6 meetings overall. The Pacers committed 17 turnovers, but out